Gas prices could start to skyrocket even more. As you may know, Hurricane Ida has been devastating the Gulf Coast recently, and this has halted most gas and oil production in the region. Because of this, experts project that gas prices will jump between 5 and 15 cents in the next month. Follow for more.